surf is a way to actually engage in to research as an undergrad student.
It's a great opportunity to like introduce yourself to research for the first time.
Coming to a program like a surf would, I think, help someone who's maybe on the fence about grad school see if research is right for them.
Surf is Purdue University's Summer Undergraduate Research Fellowship. It's an intensive 11-week program that provides a paid research position in an engineering lab.
It was a really, really nice stipend that helped in a lot of different ways. The housing was also covered, which was, for me, a great plus.
In SURF, you will learn research skills, professional writing, and how to present at a technical conference. SURF can help you prepare for graduate school and a variety of careers, including a future as a professor.
I didn't really know what I liked, and so I did research in materials over the summer, and I realized how much I enjoyed it. I started off a little slow, but then once they saw what I could do and I realized what I could learn, then it helped develop.
The faculty in general were all phenomenal, but specifically the mentor I worked with was such an amazing mentor, and I really could see myself being his grad student and being mentored by him for both my master's and a PhD.
A lot of them need to make the decision, should I go to graduate school or should I start work in industry? And by doing research, especially with a graduate mentor as well as a faculty advisor, they get a chance to really see what research is about.
And they're basically pushing me to better myself and move forward in excellence.
Initially, you might think, oh, I'm just going to be doing research on my own with a professor. But you actually are in a class of people. It's 150 people that you have the opportunity to meet and have fun with over the summer.
Well, we've got a lot of free time on the weekends to explore the campus and surrounding areas.
We also went to Chicago, which was really, really fun.
Sometimes students don't know enough about Purdue, but once they come to campus, they find that it's a wonderful campus. It's intellectually stimulating, and they want to come back.